Hey guys, Paul here, and I'm gonna have sex with my wife soon. Hopefully she comes. She's a babe. She's a chica. Wait, why do I want to?
Wait, Sully, you're telling me that you actually did some research?
Can't let you be the know-it-all every time, kid.
Just have tracks here. We're not alone. What the shit, biscuits?
That bridge there is what you would call rickety. This looks promising. Come on, baby. Let's go, 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 go.
I thought my wife was my baby. And my baby, when she or he baby. Is born, will be my baby.
Okay, kid. Just don't drop us.
Drop them.
Keep it slow. Keep it in the center. Yeah, there's a lot of backseat driving going on. We're good. Everything's good.
Jesus Christ. Onward and upward.
What the fuck? So slow! Why don't you just get a Lamborghini out here, Bugatti?
Getting nowhere fast.
A Bugatti, Lamborghini, Ferrari, Porsche.
Easy. Nathan, the rocks.
Okay. I know. What the fuck? You think I know what rocks are? I do. There we go. And my got red. It's getting more red. It's bloody. It's bloody mad.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my spine.
Your sternum. There's tire tracks here.
Look, tire tracks. Someone came up this way.
Hey, lemurs, get off the road! It's the lemur that got locked. Move it. Oh, I broke
that
up.
Got a tower or something.
Now we're talking.
Hey, Victor, what were you arguing with the rental guy about?
Oh, your brother insisted on getting a 4x4 with a winch.
So you sprung for the winch, but you couldn't spring for the suspension. I got it. Hey, it's important. Going off-road, it might rain, might be muddy.
But with Nate being so eager, he doubled the price.
He would have doubled it anyway.
Why don't we go through this whole goddamn thing and never use that winch?
All right, hang on tight.
Oh, shit. Take this slow, kid.
Yeah.
I don't want to go slow. Gramps!
So, Nathan, you're thinking Avery, too, and some other big shot pirates pulled their treasure and came out here because... Why exactly? Who knows? Because
they want to share some prostitutes, hoes, hookers.
Sure,
boobs.
Maybe, help them disappear. I mean, the guy clearly had a knack for hiding things.
Oh, shit. Oh, never mind. That was bad. Oh, Grandpa.
Go.
And no.
That was a valiant effort.
Do it again.
Mud's too slippery. Time to come up with a plan B here.
Let's go check out that tower. I'll come with. Got some big plans for this winch. It's a pretty good shape for something several hundred years old.
Yeah. They're definitely ruins from Avery's era. Sam, look.
That's Christopher Condon's sigil. He's captain of the fire.
Christopher Columbus's condom?
On Avery's time. So maybe Avery.
He had a pretty weird dick. Because that was his condom as well. All squiggly squaggly. Oh shit! I know that bitch! Oh shit, oh shit, oh. How are we getting up here, man? What do I do here? I mean, like, I'm not a little bitch. What about climb up here? Hey. What am I gonna do with that? I love it. I don't care.
Huh. Bark stripped away. Something was wrapped around this tree.
Let's do this. I have to do it now. Sam, you're so stupid, man. Simple, I mean, not Sam Sullivan. I told you I knew what to do. You didn't trust me.
There, that ought to do it.
Well, that looked like fun.
Steeper than it looks. All right, ready?
Give it a shot.
Here we go. Steady. Steady. See, Sully? Winch. Totally worth it.
We cleared a hill. It hasn't exactly paid for itself.
Well, not yet. Small victories.
Yeah, well, I'll celebrate the big ones.
That was a pretty nice idea. So beautiful.
Eyes, gentlemen.
Wow.
Spectacular.
Get down.
You've come here. A well-to-do pirate far away from your oppressive government.
Those poor oppressed pirates. All they wanted to do was to murder and kill in peace.
No, they wanted to live as free men.
Well, if you're gonna pick a place to run away from society, you could do a lot worse than here.
It's beautiful.
To get to this volcano.
Patience, Victor, patience. Do you know how those pirates got here? They had to start in England, sail to Brazil, then cut back across the Atlantic to South Africa.
Sam.
And they figured all that out with paper, charts, and by looking at the stars.
Hey, you're describing sailing to a form of squid.
The point is, we got it pretty easy.
Yeah. Well, still taking a long time.
Let's see here.
Happy hunting.
I knew there'd be something here.
All set.
This will be worth it in the future. The future of our children. And their children's children. And our their children's children. Children. So beautiful. Fuck the old rape.
Sam. What do we got? Military types poking around.
Nadine's guys?
Yep.
Son of a bitch. Yeah.
She is a bitch. Colony outpost. She's not a son of a bitch. She's
that means
a
bad
bitch. Person. That's a daughter.
The only route to the volcano is straight through them.
No. You have the drop on.
What's the play here, Nathan?
Just follow my lead.
We're Taurus. We're African American Taurus because we're in Africa. Deal with shit.
They're surrounding you.
Whoa, man. Whoa, man. Oh, Jesus. Oh, oh!
Okay, I think that's it.
Damn it, Rafe and Nadine must have dozens of guys out here. I mean, they could just stumble onto the treasure through blind luck.
Oh, so I'm just gonna stop here. So if you like the video, leave a like, let me know what you think of the video, and as always, I hope you enjoyed.